September 19, 2015, Valerie was sitting with the makeup artist and her bridesmaid, and she looked around her. She thought of how lucky she was. She wished Daddy could be here to experience this glorious day with her. A small tear escaped the corner of her left eye and dropped on a newspaper below, and she immediately knew Daddy was here because Daddy never left. So beautiful. Thank you so much, Addy. I know it took you a while to come up with this, but thank you for your thoughtfulness, and thank you for, you know, just encompassing my whole life from when I was little up until now. And I really can't wait to walk down the aisle in a few minutes to become your wife. And I pray that as we start this time together, we'll walk together and be each other's companion for life until death do us apart. Thank you, and I'll see you soon. I love you very much, babe.
Nobody sees what we see. Well, on a day like this, I would like to tell my bride Yetunde Ademoyo that I love her very much. Oh, baby, take me, me. Before the turn of lifetime, before time is... You know, to finally have this day come today, I have a lot of emotions that I'm feeling right now. And I just want to let her know how much I care about her and how much I really, really love her and how much I'm really, really looking forward to spending the rest of my life with her.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet.
I, Oriade.
I, Oriade.
Take you.
Take you.
Yetunde.
Yetunde.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
I, Yetunde.
I, Yetunde.
Take you, Oriade.
Take you, Oriade.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
With deepest joy.
With deepest joy.
I choose you.
I choose you.
And I receive you into my life.
And I receive you into my life.
Heart of 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious way. Maybe just the touch of.
It is my privilege to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Oriade Adeyoye.
I don't get a lot, God do it. And I don't pay my rent, God do it. There be one for my hand, but God be with. There be one keep my joy, but God be with. I say anything them do not God do it. No, not God do it. No, not God do it, no. Anything them do not God do it. No, not God do it. No, not God do it, no. I don't change my name to God do it. And no more, I don't buy more to God do it. They say my market no go sell, but God be win. And then me say I no go blue, but God be win. Them my brother, make them try their luck. My God go win, no my God go win, no my Lord go win, no.
pass exam, now God you win. And then me say you no go pass, for God you win. You wake up, see to the last song, now God you win. Robbers, they rob, they no see you, brother. They no see you, my sister. Oh, you yeah, bell of us. Now God you win. God you win, and he don't tell where you dey find, but God you win. See we go pop champagne today, God you win. And we go dey dance, 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 cause God you win. Oh, elelele, anything you win, na God you win. And if you win election, my brother, God you win. Like if you win the contract, my friend, na God you win. And if you check the countdown, my brother, God you win. And if your market's elelele.
Who is more likely to drop their phone in the toilet? This is a technical question. Really technical. Do we have answers? Toilet droppers? Oh! Are they high up there? High up there? The doctor dropping his phone in the toilet.
After the reggae, play the blues. The blues, the blues. Make you do. I do. Enjoy yourself, baby boo.
Boo.
Cause even your boo get a boo.
Boo.
Share the gala, share the booze.
Boo.
Everybody wanna groove.
After
the reggae, play the blues.